Britney Spears auditioned for the lead role in the film The Notebook. The singer wanted to play the role of Ellie, and according to the casting director, she had a great chance of getting it. But the part went to Rachel McAdams.
You tell me what I should do. Tell me.